Sorry, I did a video a few weeks ago. I don't know. But today I'm going to be showing you what I carry in my two bags. This is like a big bag, which is gray. This is like a tiny bag, which is full to the brim of stuff that is really helpful. So I'm going to go just start with this. That's just nothing. So I have a notebook that says, God grant me serenity. And it's like plain white pages. And in here, I have these three gel pens. I have this pack of gel pens, there is four of them. There is pink, yellow, purple, and green. And then I have this blue pen, which is like a plush pen, which is really cool. It doesn't really work, so yeah. But and then I have a purple glove. And then orange, yellow, glittery gold, and gold and blue. Then I have one purple glove, and then I have an EOS. Is that everything? So that was my purple purse. Now I'll just put everything back in. My phone goes in small purse. Bring, bring. Sorry, I'm getting a call. Yellow. No, I'm shooting a YouTube video right now. Okay, call you back. Bye-bye. So yeah, that's my purse. Okay, so these are the next things I'm gonna show you. Okay, so these are the next, another paper. Okay, so the first things I'm gonna show you are these four notebooks. This lined one that is just lines. This one that's like purple and yellow, and it says "You do you." And this one says "Be your own hero," and it's blue. And this is just like a plain white notebook. So those are the notebooks that I carry inside them. Now let me dump out everything so I can. Whew, there's everything. So I have. I have three pencils. There's supposed to be five, but I will get more soon. And then I have this highlighter that looks like that. And then I have this purple pen that looks like that. And then I have a pink pen that looks like that. And then I have a little waffle. And I have this that I keep the waffle inside of. Okay, and then I have a penny from 1994. Not that long ago. That was like 19 years ago, 30 years ago. Not that long ago. But these are my sunglasses, but it's like winter outside. See, look. In Missoula, Montana, it's literally winter, but if you're in California, you're lucky. Look how cold it is. See, there's snow literally on the ground. And those are my two sheds. Yeah, see, it's freezing. Okay, and then the last four things I have in this are, let me just put these in. Yeah, and that's that, and then I'll put these back in. They're my notebooks that I showed you. Yes. So these four chapsticks are the next thing I'm gonna show you. I have a shea butter, a Raptoris mango, a classic medicated one, which is like and then I have a cake batter. I wish you guys could smell this. This smells like cake batter, literal cake batter. And I don't really want to smell the Raptoris mango or the shea butter because those don't smell very good. So, yeah. So, and then now I have to do something that I do on my channel every day after I post a video. And I know it very, very well. And I do it all the time to different songs, but I've never really done it to this song before, so. So that was the cup song. So yeah. Yes, that was the cup song. So yeah, I have to go down. Bye bye. Oh, that's way for 3-10 minutes.